looks good. And we got the gravy, stuffing, and the cranberry. Yeah. Gotta love Thanksgiving. Yeah, you do.
We just need the turkeys. Do you like Thanksgiving? No. Well, Thanksgiving doesn't like you. Hey, guys, hey. Do you guys like Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, let's do this.
Oh, you got people.
I got people. Derek, David.
How are you?
Good.
So they want to play a game with us.
Good for you guys. Yeah. Good for you guys. So all you're going to do is run a race.
Like a physical race?
Yeah.
Not like really? A political race.
Not a political race. Only thing is, you got to put on our broke-ass human turkey suits. Right? Basically, what you do, you flip it over and put your legs through the armholes, and you put your head through this part, and tuck your arms behind your neck and flap like a turkey. Y'all still want to play?
How much money is this for?
Y'all can win $100.
Wow.
100 whole beans. I got it right here.
Oh, that's real.
Okay,
real.
Three,
yeah.
Two,
yeah.
One,
yeah.
Win!
Yeah! Turkey walk, turkey walk, turkey walk, turkey walk, turkey walk.
We're like the mom and papa hens.
You're the mom.
Aww.
Come on across. Good for you. All right. All right, turkeys, huh? So you're gonna take this course, and what we have there is gravy, stuffing, and cranberry sauce. Whoever makes it to that plate first, $100, all right?
What are you most looking forward to?
Getting out of this costume.
You ready? Three, two, one, gobble, gobble!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Dan came so close.